Developing news well south of here, country of Mexico, where we have learned a Baldwinsville man and his girlfriend were found murdered. Juarez police have identified them as Pat Landers and Carla Baca. According to police, Baca was a physical education teacher in Juarez. KTSM-TV reports the couple was driving a black Jeep with New York license plates when they were attacked. Investigators say suspects fired at least 20 gunshots. For updates, check back to localsyr.com on the News Channel 9 app.